Hey guys, what is up? It's the man, the myth, the legend, Quad MFT here, bringing you an amazing 136 kill game on the map Turbine in Ground War Kill Confirmed, and today I thought I'd use the laser sight on the PDW. Now the reason why that's a little bit different for me is because I usually like to rock the PDW with suppressor and fast mag, not usually laser and suppressor, because I've been hearing some rumors about the laser bringing up your gun a little bit faster than you regularly would have if you weren't using the laser. So I thought I'd try it out, switch it up for a little bit, you guys know. But today I have a topic that I'm going to be talking about that I've set aside, and I thought I'd talk about it right now, and it's going to be talking about how being a hater is easy. So for my experience with being a hater, I haven't been a hater of any YouTube content creator like a lot of people are nowadays. I haven't really been a hater of like, oh, I hate this certain group of people. I've been someone who kind of hates certain people at different little times, you know, just a little burst of anger or something. Not like where I completely despise this person for 23 and a half years or something crazy like that and hold a grudge. I feel like I've just sort of hated people for a little bit. You know, a lot of people, you hear them say hate is a strong word, and I really think hate is a very strong word. When you say you hate someone, it means you probably wouldn't ever want to talk to them again, and that also has to do with a lot of other people hating each other. When a lot of other people hate each other, life doesn't really go too well for the person who hates the other person, and the other person who probably hates the person who hates them. It's a lot of hate going around nowadays. But guys, I really think that hating is just easy. It's easy for everybody to hate. Easy for people to hate on people who make other videos because they don't have to make the videos. They can say, oh, you made this little mistake right here, or oh, you made this little mistake right there. Whatever it is, guys, I really think that that's just easy. And a lot of people mistake trolling for being a hater. You know, trolling is just going around and messing with people and just having fun. But people say, oh, dude, I'm just trolling with you. Your video sucks. Not like that. That's just hating. That's real hate. You can tell a lot of people try to cover up their hate and them despising someone with, oh dude, I'm just trolling you, back off, man. And I don't really think that should be accepted now in today's community. Another way in how I feel about haters and just overall being hated on. Trust me guys, I've had my experiences of being hated on, whether it be through YouTube and me being a pretty good content creator in my opinion, or whether it be someone else who just really likes to hate on me in real life, kind of like a bully, an in real life bully. I mean, there are a lot of those out there nowadays, but something else that's becoming really, really popular and a lot of people are trying to take into action is cyberbullying. Now, cyberbullying is a big thing. A lot of people try and play cyberbullying off with trolling. I don't really like to accept that. I like to say, you gotta be fun, you gotta have fun and tell the other people, and the people should know when you're trolling them. I mean, they don't always have to necessarily know that you're getting trolled. Maybe you're doing a funny prank phone call. You don't have to do something that would actually hurt them. I mean, that's just where I draw the line a little bit, when it physically hurts them or like mentally hurts them or can scar them or something like that. I know that may sound a little bit crazy, but I'm sure it's happened before. That's where I like to draw the line, guys. I've had people say my videos are terrible or something like that, or I should just stop doing YouTube. I've had those little things, but something how you really like to deal with haters and trollers and whatever it is, I really like to deal with them just by not caring. You know, it's pretty simple for me just to not care. A lot of people aren't really too good at that. I find myself being pretty good at it. It's really just don't only care about the people who you think their opinion matters. If it's some random guy, his opinion probably doesn't really matter to you. Even when it's a good opinion, I mean, of course it matters a little bit to you then, but even if it's a bad opinion, it probably still doesn't matter to you then. So that's what my opinion is on hating, and in my opinion, I really think that it's something that needs to stop. It really does, guys. It really needs to stop. I know I probably won't have any impact on any of you guys, but I may as well give it just a little bit of a try if I possibly can. Alrighty guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you really enjoyed it, and I hope you can take something out of it. But if you guys could remember to leave a like rating down below, and if this was one of your favorite videos, make sure to add it to your favorites. Also, you can go and subscribe for some more content. If we could try and hit 125 likes for this amazing gameplay and hopefully amazing and inspiring commentary, that would be great, guys. I love all and every single one of you. It's been QuadMFT, and I'll see you next time.